Welcome everybody back to the stream. Last time we beat the fire, or we restored the Fire Lord, and restored the fire crystal. And I believe now I'm just trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do left, because there was no like obvious direction as to like, okay, here's the next thing you need to do. It's just kind of like I beat him. I'm like, okay. But I remember last time I was thinking about heading north, or at least trying to head north, just to see if there was an indication of what I'm supposed to do. I know, as well, because this was Mount Gulag? Mount Gulag. And I haven't gotten to this spot right here yet, so I'm going to try and go into that spot, and then, depending on what's there, I guess I'll head over to this town right here, because I don't think I've been to this town yet. I might have. I just don't remember it, but we'll try going there. And then after there, if there's nothing there for me to go look at, I'll try... Oh, no, wait, I can't. I keep forgetting. There's, like, no ports over here. I guess I would have to go here then, just to see if something. I don't know. Anyways, we're gonna go here first. We'll just figure it out. Oh, did I get the? Oh no, I still need to become a wizard, don't I? No, stop. I keep holding it instead of just clicking it. Okay. Adjusting the volume real quick. Magic. Actually, no. What's her magic level? 5, and I believe hers is 6. Yeah. So Merlin just needs to go up one more. That'll be at 6. Did I buy level 6? Oh, I did buy level 6 already. And he also doesn't know. How much money do I have left? Oh, I still have tons of money left. I have like 30k left. Okay. So let's see if we can level up Merlin real quick and then come back so I can buy level 6 spells for him. Perfect. This should actually give me a lot of gold too. Awesome. I'm just waiting for some big guys to show up. Come on. There we go. I think this should be the last battle before he levels up. Oh no. I'm gonna see Scorch, but I might not have to. He just instant kills him. Okay, Goku gained a level, but not Merlin. come on. Everyone but Merlin is leveling up. Crap. I'm doing that out of habit now. Yeah, I think two more of those battles would do. I'm getting like 500 each battle. What I expected, but I guess that works. Honestly, I probably don't even need to use Scorch. I could probably use, like, Fyra, and it would still work. Like, when I'm intentionally looking for someone, they don't show up as much. But when I just want to get away, they pop up everywhere. Just like Pokemon. What? You didn't level up. Now I should level up. There we go, finally. Now I should be magical. Yep, magical 6. Perfect. Alright, now let's go. Oops. Let's go get some of that level 6 black mage stuff. No, I keep going there. What was it? Paralyzes one foe. Kills one foe. I mean, that's better than paralyzing. Quake. Let's get. Yeah, let's get Thundaga. Let's get Quake. And let's see if there's a different price. No, it's just the same. Leather shield. Leather armor. I'm probably gonna barely make the amount. Oh, never mind. Actually, am I wearing? Sure. And then the Perhom is so close right there. Okay, now we can afford it. Let's get there. Awesome. All right, so now let's head north. But actually, let's stock up a little bit. Potions. Let's get 40 potions. Oops, that's too much. That should be good. I have 3 Phoenix down, so I'm good on that. Let's get some Ethers. I think 10 Ethers should be good. And yeah, I have more. I should be good. Let's save real quick. Okay, so we need to go north. Awesome. I don't have very many antidotes, do I? Oh no, I have a bit. We'll go ahead and just use magic though. Save this when we can. Where is it? There it is. I know there's one that cures stone. I don't remember what level it is though. I want to say it's a level 4. I don't even have really many level 2s. It goes up to 8, right? Yeah, it goes up to 8. Can I even go this way? No, I can't. I'm supposed to go to the left. That's great. Ooh, let's get rid of the hill gate, guys. Alright, so I'm supposed to go up here, and then now I can start going this up. I'm guessing to the left, right? Yeah, to the left.
Jesus.
What? Okay, take these guys out first. Look at that. To get over there. Okay. Gotta get to the right side somehow. I can't do it like that. How the heck am I supposed to get over there? Oh, I gotta take the boat. See Thundaga. The MP is kind of pricey, but I just want to see it. Okay, no, I'm on the right track. Let's just run. Okay, so go up. I think it's this one, right? One to the right? Nice. I didn't think they would all die this turn. Right. Robin needs some healing. Heal Robin over here. Let's do Sindara again. Oh my god! Can I just run away, please? What is this? Cavern of Ice! I don't know anything about this. I don't even know if I need to be in here. Just in case, we're gonna write it down. Let's see. Cavern of Ice is right above Mount Goob. I was wondering if I was gonna slide on the ground like in Pokemon. I don't. This is an interesting cave. There's multiple levels, interesting. Okay, I was wondering when we're gonna find somebody. Actually, where is it? Oh, I don't have Viragos. Well, let's... Okay, we need to heal himself. And then you can just sit there and look pretty. Quickly heal up. I've been trying to heal Ruby, but she just never gets a turn. Trying to upload Friday's footage? It's just taking forever. It's still not finished even now. What the heck is this? This is like almost exactly like Pokemon. The heck? Oh my god. Let's heal Merlin real quick. Jesus Christ, they do like no damage. I'm assuming I have to use, like, fire on them. use Healera. And then for you, let's use Fire. Oh shit. Oh shit. That would have been terrible if it hit my whole party. Okay, hold up. Grab the Phoenix now. Let's do Ruby, and then we'll just have Ruby revive Goku. Healera. And then we'll start using potions from here. You found the ice cave on your own? Really? I mean, it wasn't that hard. It was the only other place to... we've already done Mount Gulg, and there was only three spots in the entire map. Like, I've only went to the one that, like, we haven't been to yet. It was just process of elimination. I have no idea what's even in here, though. Honestly, I'm just trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do, because there was no indication of what to do last time after I beat the fire boss. Jesus Christ, Goku has so much health. Reverse. Yeah, it looks neat. It's too bad it doesn't really have much use at the moment, because realistically, only two Keyblades can actually use it right now. But once the Power Upright Forward Copy Metal comes out, then you can start using it for Mugo Glory. But as of right now, you can't really use it for Mugo Glory, because even if you use the Magic Reverse Backwards Copy to copy the third slot, the Power Reverse slot, and then have like Cage 2 Namine and slot 2 copy it as well. It's like you're trying to do a Power Reverse setup, but you have a random magic, you have a random Power Upright slot in slot 5. So it's like, it's a little random, like, it just, yeah. It just depends. Like, yeah. It's decent. But once the Power Upright comes, that's when Mugo Glory would just be fantastic. Just run away. What the heck is this? Jesus. Oh, thank God. Now they're starting to bust out all the spells. Are you kidding me? God, how do I get out of here? This one's blue. What the heck? Okay. We're gonna have you hold the fire. Jesus Christ, I'm getting so much money. Oh, he's at max. Swear, I literally just bought 40 potions and I've gone through more than half already. Oh, snap. Christ, so much money. Ice shield. Ooh. Interesting. Wow. Nice. Alive with the power of ice. That's interesting. I would love it if Robin and Goku could actually use some type of abilities too. Stop, please, no, don't kill Merlin! Oh my god. Crap. Oh, that's great. It's just great. She's gonna die. God, please don't die. Oh, okay, she died. I'm glad I saved right before that, though. Like, I literally said, like, that's... Oof. Some nice timing. Alright, heal up real quick. Okay. I don't know where to go this time. This party's evasion. Mm. Perfect. Not know where to go. Oh. Come on. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. God damn. Ice armor. Okay. I'm so glad I have this resurrect spell. I would not have enough Phoenix Downs for this. It just restores so much HP. It's ridiculous. Where's the ethers? I might have to invest in getting more ethers next time. Went through the whole thing. Metal gloves. Saber of Light? Someone, just one person. Thank God. Stop attacking Merlin. Y'all are bullies. I'm gonna start getting high potions instead of just normal potions. Where the heck am I supposed to go? There it is. Oh, nice. Cool. That's great. Oh, wait, no, there's a door here. I'm like, oh, okay, I can't go anywhere. 10,000 gil. Oh my god. You see how much money I have? I have not about 95k. And how which way? Am I supposed to take that? Awesome. Awesome! I have to go all the way back. I didn't mean... Oh, it's great. Just great. Can we not go through this, please? Pisco Demon? Come on! The first time I went in here, no one attacked me. I literally went through the entire first floor and, like, no one attacked me. Being bullied. Alright, let's try this again. Let's actually take a look at the floor this time. Because last time I just fell through the floor. There we go. Hey. Okay. Okay. This is what I fell for last time. These stupid holes in the ground. And I have no idea how to cross this without falling in one of the holes. Flame sword. Oh shit. Intelligence increased. What? Oh, that's stacked. Okay, gotcha. Come on. Oh no, not these guys. Ooh, that looked cool. I could have just used fire then. I didn't think I was gonna kill him. Clothes obtained from the chest. Okay. Clothes obtained from the chest. How do I get here then? Oh, I have an idea. I think I have an idea as to how I'm supposed to get there. I'm not gonna know the exact location that's gonna be in, but because you know how I can fall through the holes in the ground and drop to a lower floor. So here I'm thinking that maybe you can do the same thing if I go up a floor. There might be some holes in the floor somewhere that I can drop down to touch the crystal. Oh my god. Heal up real quick. sure if I'm gonna be able to find this. Jesus, can you stop, please? Okay, this is different. This way, maybe? I'm so glad Merlin those AoE fire moves, they're just so good. Maybe I just need to fall through a specific hole instead. What did you do after seeing the crystal? I stepped away a sec. No, I didn't see the crystal. That's the thing. I'm not able to. I'm trying to figure out how to see the crystal. See right here, like there's these booby traps like right around it, and there's no actual path for me to go to the crystal, so I'm trying to figure out how I, like, what am I supposed to do to get there. I was thinking that maybe I had to go to like the first or second, no, I'm on the second floor right now. I was thinking about maybe I had to go to the first floor, and maybe there was like a trap hole on the first floor that let me drop down here to the second floor. But as far as I could tell, I couldn't find one. So, the only thing I can think of right now is that maybe I have to fall through a specific one of these holes or something. And that just sounds annoying. And frankly, I'm running low on resources too, where I'm not sure if I want to do that. So unless you can give me some hints. You don't have to outright tell me, but even like a hint would be fine. Some type of clue. So I don't even know if I'm supposed to be here in the first place. For all I know, I'm wasting my time being in this entire cave. Oh, that scared me. Dropping the bow. Hmm. I grabbed a pair of clothes and I just have no idea what they're supposed to do. Where? What? Oh. That's the pair of clothes. I thought it was a key item for a second. Here's darkness. Interesting. Jesus, that did a lot of damage. Like, I've been through all of this before and there's like nothing here. Like, I know the door is the right side, or the staircase, whatever. This cave is full of little passages that lead to nowhere. I don't think I've been in this room. I don't know if I want to do that. We'll just keep it like that. That didn't make any sense to me, but okay. What the fuck is this? Obtained a levy stone. Okay, so I'm guessing this is what I used to levitate my ship. Okay. Like what that one dude is saying? Interesting. Another accidental progression? I don't know if it's accidental. It's more like I have an idea from my past experiences in playing RPGs of like what to do. I just don't know the actual storyline. I'm like, I just don't know if I'm doing them in the right order is the thing. To be honest with this game, you just kind of stumble through. It doesn't hold your hand at all outside of NPC info. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I'm used to playing games like this where I kind of have a general idea of the type of, like, way I need to play. I don't mind games like this, though, where they don't hold your hand. It's refreshing, at least. Oh. Oh, my glasses. I want to try and get those chests this time. Oh god. Oops. In the later games, they get better at giving at least some direction, then it just gets linear. Yeah, I know Final Fantasy 13 was pretty linear. At least, like, in the beginning portion that I played. Wow, I literally stepped in the one trap. What? There's only one and I literally just went right into it. Okay. That's kind of funny. Oh, it's right in front of the door though, so I guess that makes sense. Awesome. Let's heal up real quick. I'm about to run out of magic soon, too. Let's see you. You. Not Kiraga. Kira. I only have enough for like two more Kiragas, and that's it. Can I not do this part? I gotta go east. Okay. I didn't mean to attack him. I was trying to attack him, but okay, whatever. Ooh, I literally have like nothing. I have like no potions. I have like, I think one aether left. Now what do? I have... I guess I can go back there. I think that was where the person was talking about a floating ship, so... Oh my god, no, please stop. I'm running so low on magic. Just someone run away, please. This one person, stop beating up Merlin! I swear to God, he gets beat up. He gets targeted so much. Oh, I can just. Oh, that's nice. I can literally just go across now. I don't even need to walk around and all that jazz. That's beautiful. I have an insane amount of money. Bruh, look at that. I have like 150,000K. Like, or not 150K. That's insane. Da 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 da. Da. All right, let's restock real quick. Like out the butt. Hell yeah, we'll buy 99 of those. Sure, why not? We'll buy 98 ethers. High potions? Sure, 99 of those too. Let's get some more Phoenix Downs just in case. We'll get 8 of them. That should last me a while, right? I have way more than enough potions. I have a ton of ethers. Okay. And I still have, like, 110k left. Who was that one guy that was talking? No, actually it wasn't this town, was it? Oh yeah, no, wait. No, it wasn't this town. I think it was the elf. Yeah, I think it was the elf town. What do I do with this thing? Yeah, 99 high potions is just... Can someone tell me? Okay. These guys are not gonna help. I believe I bought 3 magics for each of them for level 6. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Go down. Let's see. Next. Yeah. We'll go here. We'll go back here for now. Yeah, we'll go back there for now. And if that doesn't work out, we'll go back to this elf town. You're not aimlessly running around. You don't take the stone to the gnome. Head south from Crescent. Like in this area right there? How is anybody supposed to know to do this? How is anybody supposed to know to do this, to go to this spot? Like I remember hearing that one boy talking about a flying ship, so I figured it had something to do with a flying ship. Or at least making my ship fly. I didn't think we were gonna get an entirely brand new ship to fly in. Okay. Now what? Oh, snap. Do I still find monsters? Okay, hold on. This is different. Oh my god. Am I? God, let me save real quick. There's no direction. I spent about 4 hours looking what to do next before getting a guide up. Jesus Christ. Okay, this ain't a bad time to visit some of the previous cities then to, like, get other items before I head up north. So. Is it? Okay, it's a little bit to my right. How do I land? Interesting. Wait. Okay, this whole thing's in... Okay, gotcha. Ooh, the dancer's not here. A ship can only make landfall at... I'm looking for get out of my freaking way. I'm looking for the item shop. I don't think it was the shop, but I just went. Ooh. Okay, so they did have some. Time to get you. Not. You got the whole world to explore. Time to get even more confused. I don't know. I feel like it might get easier since, like, I don't have to encounter monsters every single, like, sea space now. I'm just gonna get. There we go. 99 antidotes. 99 eye drops. Ninety-nine Phoenix Downs. Cause why not? Just I'm gonna be the most prepared adventure you'll ever see. I'm gonna have everything. Get back in. I guess we're heading to Elf Town next. Oh my god, that was fast. Hold on. It's Mount Gold. Gold. There it is. Oh, here's the dancer lady. She invites me to a dance, but we don't dance. Like, I was expecting maybe a little animation or something. Last time you bought armor, it was 36. Boy, I easily made 100k in one go. I'm pretty sure wherever I'm going to go, they're going to give me more money than I need. I know there's a... I know there's a thing where, like, you can buy the stuff that cures stone and stuff. That's what I'm looking for right now. Actually, is this where the level 3 stuff was? No, it's level 1. Okay. gonna head down there. This might be the place. Gold needles and echo grass. This is what I was looking for. Cursed stone. What is this other one? Cursed silence. Oh, I have 11 in stock already. Okay, I don't think we're gonna need too many of these. We'll get 18 or 19 of these. 19 of these. Then echo grass, we'll get 9 more. Just in case we come into enemies that are just like ridiculously obsessed with silence and stone, at least I have a decent amount prepared. Is this the place where I get level 3 stuff? I don't think it is. If later at Final Fantasy guys they do actually dance and maybe get a little... Oh, okay. What level spells are these? 3. Perfect. That's what I was looking for. I have... Oh no, okay, so he has 3. It's just my white mage that doesn't have a third spell. I guess... This is fire damage. I mean, I guess that's not a bad option to have now. Yeah, we'll get this for her. It's not a bad spell to have right now. Oh no, I got what you were saying, Never Alone. You don't have to go into more detail. Yeah, I'm still playing Final Fantasy 1, Tookie Mice. We're like, I want to say halfway through the game, just about. Yeah, I think I'm ready though. I think I'm pretty stocked up. I'm like just checking the map to see if there's anything interesting worth noting. Like, here's the town. Like, you can literally skip like a lot of these sections now, which is kind of OP. I can't land there. Where can I land? It has to be an open space? That's great. I guess it's not as OP as I thought it was. Oh, is this the town with the Easter egg, right? Easter egg. Ground must be normal grass, yeah. How far? Jesus Christ. There's like no open grass. They're really... Can I land in the desert? No, okay. Alright, first piece of open grass I've seen in a while. Oh my god. Maybe I should just maybe there's open grass over here. We're literally gonna make me go into this. I don't want to go there. There's something in the middle here. Oh, what is this? Dang it. I thought that might have been the spot. Hey! Found the spot. A little bit closer. I just realized there's a town up here too. So I know there's a spot right here I can land, so. What about this town up here? Oh, I have to use... Okay, that's interesting. Huh. Alright, I mean, I guess why not? What up? Gaia. You just found a place to land that I didn't know about? I'm getting flashbacks from when I played FF1, never knowing where I could land and where to go next. This is Guy. Outsiders often call our town the Eye of the Hawk. To our south is an ancient city known as the Wing of the Hawk. Oh, I get it. Because the whole continent looks like a hawk. That's cool. Interesting. So what is this, like, the heart of the hawk? This is the king. Have you visited the Wing of the Hawk? I can't understand a word they say there. I mean, technically there's two wings of the hawk. Just saying. A fairy was living at our spring, but I haven't seen her lately. Ooh, wonder what's happened to her. Okay. Oh, no, never mind, that's Zelda. I'm here thinking like Zelda, where you find fairies at spring, at like fountains and springs. My dad was always telling me how the castle to the west was a place to test your courage. Interesting. Oh, nice. They just made it one building. Okay. This is a pretty huge town, I gotta say. The legends say the sky people could soar through the sky and build castles above the clouds. What is this? Huh. That broom's always trying to weasel its way out of its chores. I don't know what to do with it. I don't believe it. You're outsiders, aren't you? How did you make it into this high up in the mountains? Keep flying. Okay. This is one giant thing. How expensive is this?
500 gil. 500 gil.
I'm not gonna say. I mean, oh, no, I gotta say though, I'm surprised they even have an inn in the first place when, like, no one can even visit them in the first place. Like, why do they have an inn if they don't get visitors? And then they have the decency to charge up the butt for it. I mean, I guess that kind of makes sense. I mean, okay. There's all sorts of wrong. First of all, they shouldn't even have an inn because they don't get visitors. But it also makes sense economic-wise. Like, if you really wanted to have an inn, it's going to be super expensive just to keep the cost of the fact that you don't get any visitors. Good reference. It wouldn't be the first reference to Zelda in this game. Really? Remember, there is a town that costs 10 gil. Gotta do something. There was a town that cost 30 gil, like the very first town that you start. That was 30 gil. But no, I would not like to stay. You guys are cheap. Alright, let's see how expensive everything is. 40,000. 16. Defense. How much defense does my current equipment give? Doesn't even tell me. Let's look at the weapons. I like how you're actually thinking about the inn in the town in a video game. Hey. I don't know. It just makes it interesting for me. Cat claws. Interesting. 52 K. Okay. I can only imagine how expensive the spells must be. Gotta see what spells these are. What OP goodness do we have right now? Kiraja fully restores one ally's HP. 30,000 gil. Level 7. I believe my people are level 6 anyway, so like it doesn't even matter. But it's good to know. And I'm assuming level 8 must have to heal Laga. Dude, yeah. That one's gonna be great. Blazaga Break. What is this? Petrifies one foe. I mean, I can't afford this anyway, so it doesn't really matter, but it's good to know. Where am I again? I'm at the Eye of the Hawk. Okay. I should probably visit the left wing of the Hawk, too. The spells are expensive, but totally worth it. I mean, yeah, no, definitely. I'm guessing that's maybe like a cave or something over there. Okay, hold on. Let's go explore. Kind of like cheat and find a spot. Like, I hate the fact that they, like, literally made the squares, like, impossible to land out. No one likes that town anyways. Okay. We're gonna head over here. I wanna see what's over here. Jesus. Okay. Okay. This is like a legendary Pokemon type spot thing. Is that the only town? That's the only town, right? Oh, come on. I thought I had that one. It's a waterfall. Ooh, what's down here then? Okay. I see you. That's a lot of walking though. Hold up. What? How do you even get in here? Can I land here? Oh no, I wouldn't want to land there because then I would have no way going back. Let's see. Not sure if it exists in Final Fantasy 1, but you should consider getting a reflecting spell. Want to go to that legendary Pokemon type of spot? Oh, do I really? You have everything you need to change class now? To get the class change quest. Gotcha. I don't even know where to go, though. We'll just start off on the right side. Okay. Head to the Eye of the Hawk. We're gonna quickly buy that armor real quick, and then we'll start heading to the other places. Actually do some walking. I have so much stuff. How much do I have? So, okay. You have enough. I have enough for it. That guards against instant death. Nice. Don't even know where to go though. Final Fantasy 1 in a nutshell. My favorite Final Fantasy game up until now was probably 3, at least gameplay wise. In the side view battle. Gotcha. This sounds. This guards against death. I'm assuming like those instant kill, like Scourge and death and stuff. Ugh. I might have to get this. Do I have enough? Yeah, I have enough. I actually have enough for 4 of them. I love how my defense just shoots up for all of them. Oh, that's so good to see. Actually, let me sell that stuff I just unequipped now to you. Oh wait, no, okay, no, yeah, that's it. Three was fun. Five added a new diversity to that whole thing, though. Okay. Alright. We got some armor. I love how in the first town they tell you that the dancer will help you, like, find out what to do, and the dancer is absolutely like an absolute bimbo. He just doesn't say anything. That's cool. I don't know how strong this guy is, so I don't really know if I wanna, like, how hard to go at it. Jesus, 120 damage. My dudes are doing, like, no damage. Holy crap. Thing is, I didn't like the changes they did on 5. 3 was way more freely on what you wanted to do. You gotta talk to the dancer in the first town. What? That's such a troll. One gil. Okay, it's just literally straight down. That works. No, wait. I think it was in the second town that she was in. That's the name. It's the one with the castle. Yeah, there's this one over here. What do you mean I have to talk to her? She doesn't, like, I talked to her before, she doesn't do shit. Unless it's in the cat, like, is there one in the castle? I don't think there's one in the castle. Yeah, no. She is usually who gives you tips. That's what I'm saying, like. She hardly ever tells me tips. She just asks me if I want to dance, and that's it. Sometimes her tips are so bad, you would stay lost. Right. We're gonna try and reach this town, and figure out what to do there. Okay, so there's the town. I need to find a place to land. Jesus Christ. That just did nothing. It's gonna be trouble just getting to the town. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Holy crap. I'm glad I bought like 99 of everything. Because I feel like I'm gonna go through them pretty fast. Where are the potions? After the second crystal, she stops giving tips. Oh, it's BS. Consider going to the legendary Pokemon Islands. I just don't want to spoil you what happens in there, but it's nothing endgame of any sort. It's just something that might help you with the journey. Gotcha. What does heal do again? It just recovers HP. Oops. Okay. Okay, to the right. Kill those gigas. Kill gigas. I didn't kill him. Yeah, the Hillgas are not so tough anymore. Playing this on an emulator feels so much better because of speed hacks that makes the gameplay at a way faster speed. Was it slower on the Game Boy or something? We're here. Now you can just mess with the processing speed of the game. Oh, gotcha. What is this? What was the name of this place? Lufinia. Is this like a town of fountains? What? Okay. Everyone in this town is crazy. Awesome. Cool. If you play on Visual Boy Emily, for example, if you press space, the game speeds up and plays twice as fast. That's why Final Fantasy 1 I stopped playing on the phone and started playing on emulators. Nice. Upagami Do? Let me guess. Upagami Do. Yes. Let me guess. It's like that JoJo moment where Joe's is like, and the next thing you will say is, Upagami Do! And then they say it, and they're like, what? Nani? Is there any significance to this town? As far as I can tell, there's nothing to do. I'm assuming I have to do some sort of event to make them all speak normally or something. Unless they're all like worshiping. Oh. I kind of did that on like intuition. I didn't actually expect anything to happen. Let's take a peek at a reflection in the water. You're filthy, wash up already. Something more was gonna happen. Alright, I guess we'll go back to my airship. That was such a worthwhile trip. Yeah, like, literally nothing happened. We're not even shops at least or something. Be careful when you start with Final Fantasy 3 to start with the right Final Fantasy. Wait, what? The whole title mess up thing. We're gonna have to elaborate because I don't know anything about that. We Final Fantasy 3 is actually Final Fantasy 6. Final Fantasy 3 in the West is Final Fantasy 5 in the East. So which one am I supposed to get? What's the name of the title? What's the proper name of the title I'm supposed to play? Final Fantasy VI is also called Final Fantasy III. That makes no sense whatsoever. I suggest you play the Final Fantasy III PSP remake. Do they have that on the computer? Because that's the only way I'm going to be able to stream it, if it's on the computer. Or on the PlayStation. One of the two. One was released as one worldwide, then 2 and 3 were Japan only. When 4 came, it was released as 2 in the West, then 5 was Japan only, then 6 was released as 3 in the West. Interesting. If you emulate the PSP, but they might have it on Steam. All the numbers are in order now, though, so it won't be a problem. Okay, cool. Oh my god, we have actual dinosaurs. Okay, so they have it on Steam. They Googled a dino and pasted it in. So that town didn't help out at all. I can't do anything besides shop to that town. So we're gonna try and go over here. See how that goes. Okay, there it is. So I need to go around here, cross that this way. Can I land it? Ooh. Hey! Wait, is there any other spot closer to that? Yeah, I can't land this. I feel like I did this already. Like they make this spot look like you can land on the plate. You know, it's just kind of aggravating. Anyways. Where was that spot that I just found? Oh wait, it was right here. Yeah, that's a lot of walking. guys do ridiculous damage. What? Why do I even bother using death spells if they just always miss? Boring. Games make you walk though. If only it was better to look at nowadays, walking is more bearable. Yeah. The original was just a black background most of the times. God, these guys are super tough. They give me no gil. What the heck? They're so tough. But they drop like no money. But they do give me a good amount of EXP. Like what? I would love to be able to just sort. Yes, thank you so much. Oh, thank you. That's fantastic. By the time I started really playing Final Fantasy, or playing RPGs, was not as interesting. I like RPGs though. I do play them, but I'm just not in the mood usually anymore. It's understandable. I look for peeps to play games with now. I can't play by myself. Yeah, I kind of... Oh, these are different enemies. I kind of do enjoy more of the multiplayer games than myself. I try to do those whenever I can. I have no idea how strong any of these enemies are. It's just like, I don't know if I should use, like, defensive spells or not. We So I'm expecting some mass level ups. Of course it missed. I just watch it. Wow. Okay. I guess I took the wrong turn. I just want death to work once. Would have been hilarious if such a huge animation was just 5 damage. Oh, that was my brother, by the way. I don't know what he was eating. We're gonna try Scourge this time. Hey! X potion? What the heck is an X potion? Fully restores HP. Nice. Save that then. Okay, I went to the wrong place. Actually, no, this was the place I was trying to get to, wasn't it? Hey, there we go. Perfect. Okay, we finally made it to the castle. I forgot we're poisoned. Now let's heal up a bit too. Citadel of Trials. Let's also use my feathers. Restore some of this. I wonder when I'll see high ethers. Or mega ethers or whatever. I just got to the Lurium part in Union Cross and I am shook. Who's this? You come bearing the crown, I see. Your fortitude cannot be questioned, indeed not. Very well, she'll grant you the right to undergo the trials. Go now, sit upon the throne. Your courage will be put to the test. If true courage dwells within you, you will find proof of it here. The throne. So I'm assuming this is the quest to upgrade classes. Okay. Okay. Fara is still a pretty good ability, even late game, which is pretty cool. Oh, I'm supposed to step in it, okay. I thought it was like a lantern or something. Great, it's one of these. It's like a Team Rocket hideout. Fantastic. Great. It's like, don't mind me, I'm just mindlessly. Okay, I guess the bottom one. Wait, why did whoa. I just realized Robin died. How'd he die? Yeah, I looked away too, and he attacked. And like, I'm just watching the dudes being attacked, and all of a sudden, like, at the ending, I just see him dead. I'm like, the heck? Where did that come from? I'm looking for traps on the ground. I figured that was gonna happen, but finding a golem now. I mean, we'll try death again, because why not? Oh, that wasn't a very strong goal. Gauntlets obtained from the chips. Okay, it's not what I was expecting. Awesome. So how long does this quest take? Great. not. Need to kill Robin Command. Come on. I have an idea. I mean, I realize it's gonna take a long time if I go through the wrong portals. I just don't know which one's the right portals. Let's try Scourge. I didn't need to use Scourge, but okay. Awesome. Death spells suck. They never hit. This is exciting. This is what we all came here for, right? Me going through portals. Okay, so it's one of these two. Thank you. Da 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 healing staff. Ooh. Huh. A staff that casts heal when used. What do you mean when used? Like when you attack with it? Pray for your soul. Pray for the other 10 different mobs before you move an inch. Yo, I was afraid that was gonna happen, but I'm happy it didn't. They seem to be... What the hell? Wait. Oh, you know, I believe you can cure... that. Use it in battle like you would a regular item, and use your cast heal. Oh, okay. Interesting. So I don't need it equipped then. Ice brand ruby armlet. Oh, it's a sword. Okay. Can the others wear it? Can Merlin wear it? Thank God. I swear to God. Merlin gets molested way too much. Medusas. Oh no. Oh, thank God. Why? Thank God. Let's do Quake. I haven't seen Quake yet. They look like Hawaiian dancers. Dance Revolution here. Why is this one open? Tamed a rat's tail. No, they did. They did look like them. Really? Okay. Is that it? Now all you need to do is find the certain thing. Who wants the rat's tail, a mythical creature of sorts. Oh my god. Why do I have to go through so much effort just to upgrade my class? Like, what? Who does that? Okay, so we did that here. Okay. It's an upgrade. You think they give it for free? Wow, barely did anything. Forgot he's you can cross question. Is the max boost plus 7? The cap for buffs and debuffs is 7. So you can only have up to 7 buffs and only 7 debuffs. The only exception to that is if you have the pet boost skill that gives you an extra PSM attack buff. So the highest PSM strength buff you can have is 8, but everything else is 7. Yeah, so like even if you have stuff to try and go above 7, it'll just stay at 7. It won't go any higher than 7. Yeah, if you hit 7, stay 7. It's a dino. Oh, actually, I want to try using the item. Oops. should be close to it, right? Yeah, I'm like right on top. There it is. Where's it gonna go again? Oh yeah, I was gonna try to go here. Hope you have fun. Yeah. I mean, they said that they're going to be conducting a survey soon, as to how, whether or not they actually do anything from what we said today, though. I have no idea. On rack. Ooh, we actually found some shops this time. Remedy, what is this? Curious ailments except stone and KO. Huh. I mean, I have like all the remedies I need though, so. I don't think I need that. You ever hear of something called Oxail? No. They say that the shrine sank into the sea 200 years ago. Now there are mermaids living there, or so the story goes. Look at my legs, aren't they wonderful? I love having legs. She's okay. That's great. No, it's perfectly reasonable, Kittens. Like, I don't trust them either. It's hard, like, for everything they've been doing the last 2 years, like, I just don't have a reason to trust them anymore. $300 gil, that's so much cheaper compared to the $500 that was in the Hawk's Eye. Yeah, no, I got you. It's all their fault for it. Sunken Shrine is said to be filled with riches. Silver, gold, diamonds, even tablets from lost languages and civilizations, if you believe the legends. Did I talk to this guy already? Stop moving! Long ago, an ancient race known as the Sky People used a language called Lufinian. My brother, Un. Ooh! I remember him. I wrote about him. Dr. Un lives in Melmond. Would always talk about it, telling me how he could speak it if only he had the Rosetta Stone. Okay. Nice little reference there. That's funny. What the heck is this? What? You have the look of a warrior about you. I'm a warrior myself, on a pilgrimage to the Citadel of Trials to earn the recognition of the Dragon King. I must return with a token proving my strength and courage. You mean like the tail that I have? For the rat's tail, you want to look around the group of small islands. That Underhill fellow from the caravan has something awful weird for sale?
What?
Caravan? Are those legs... What?! What is with this weird obsession with legs? My father's with the caravan right now. They're over in the desert to the west. They usually pitch camp by the forest near the north of the desert. By the forest near the north. Hope he comes home soon. So, like here? Somewhere over here. Wait, what clip? Oh, hold on. Give me a second. I'm opening the clip. There we go.
Brother Oon. Ooh! I remember him.
That's funny. Okay. No, it's fine. It's fun. It's over here. Oh, what is this? Hi, my name's Cope. You want to hear about the shining object they saw? I think it came down somewhere near the waterfall to the north. No one believes me, but I think it was some kind of mechanical creature. Alright, get out of the way. I wanted to save the mermaids living on the seafloor, so I made the submarine out of a barrel. But when I went underwater, I started running out of air and I couldn't breathe. Still useless, even worse, it's dangerous. You better keep away. So I'm assuming we're gonna get some type of like item or spell to let me breathe underwater. 200 years ago, the Shrine of Anrun flourished. It brimmed with the power of water. I ask but one thing of you. Please restore that power to its former grace. I'm assuming we're gonna need that submarine. What does this do? Oh! Wow, I could have been running this whole time. I didn't even know. So I'm assuming we need to somehow be able to use this. Get out of the way. Oh my god. What kind of logic is a barrel submarine? It is a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. Yellow. Oh, can I? Alright. I'm super harsh on myself. Oh, yeah, I never actually looked at the spells, did I? Saber raises caster's attack and accuracy. Blind foes, one foe with darkness. I wonder what the level 8 spells are like. Null Death enhances party's defense against death. Restores a lot of... Oh, I definitely need that. Hell yeah. I just need to get to level 7 though. Oh, this isn't it. How am I learning? That Underhill fella from the caravan had something awful weird. Oh wait, no, I read my spoke to him already. They say this used to be a beautiful village until about 200 years ago. See a gravestone. I guess we gotta go visit that caravan. Doesn't seem like much else to do here. And it's up here somewhere. Let's see if I'm able to fly over there. Studying coding on the side, but like I feel so tired right now. Oh, I don't know. Maybe walk around, get a cup of tea or something. Maybe you're just not focused. They literally dropped one gill. What the heck? I can only imagine like a river being full of crocodiles and whatever these are called. I want to call them hydras, but I don't think they're hydras. That's not what I meant. It's not really a desert, boy. I don't see nothing. Unless it's talking about a different desert. I don't see no caravan. Dragon caves. Okay, hold on. Oops. I Dragon Cave too? Oh, I can't land here. But I can land there. It's also the Dragon Caves. It's also the Dragon Caves. Once long ago, there was an age when man and dragon lived together. Awesome. I'll visit those in a bit. I know there's this desert. I don't know, maybe just by chance it's over meant north of this desert. I don't know. Yeah, it is a lot of caves. Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna explore the caves. We'll start with this one, we'll start with the bottom one. This place is huge. Only the truly brave can obtain a token of their courage. Hey, we got another X potion. Huh, okay, so it wasn't actually interesting. Sketch, this is sketch. Was filled with beautiful shrines and towering mechanical castles so very long ago. It is a rare thing to have humans visit us here. If you are valiant warriors, you should speak with Bahamut, our king. Elixir, nice. The dragons of the Cardian Islands have no love of sense of killing. Thank you. this one's different. Uh-huh. Okay. This is a chamber. Mind your tongue. Dragon King looks within to measure a person's true courage. Long has it been since men of courage stood before me. Your bravery would seem worthy of consideration. The rat's tail you carry is a fitting token of courage and strength. Shall honor you with titles befitting your valor. Ho-ho! Finally. Am I a ninja? Is the thief a ninja? Hold up. Knight, ninja, black wizard, white wizard. Ho-ho! I like how they don't care that you're robbing them. Not many people do. It's always weird to me how RPGs have this thing where you can walk into people's houses and just loot their vases and open their cupboards. I do think it's kind of hilarious though. It's like, oh hey, thanks, free stuff. And then it treat you with like hospitality too. It's like, oh yeah, have more free stuff. It's like, oh, okay. Wow, our first enemy in forever. Oh, I didn't know I was poisoned. I spoke with him. We had a nice chat, and okay. Oops. The form the token of courage takes changes with the times. Do not let his appearance deceive you. It is customary for a dragon to venture northeast to the Citadel of Dryles. There he must test his mettle by claiming a token of courage from within. Last hole. Wait, let's go in. Here we go. Got a tent. What's up here? You have some spine.
Okay.
Oops. Oh, we can go down that way. I think it just loops around though. Yeah, it does. Dry ether. What the heck is that? Gold needle. What the heck is a dry ether? Fully restores MP. I went in right. Yeah, I did. Alrighty, well. How much money do I have? I have like 100k. No. Time for me to head off. Have a good day, you guys. Gotta do the family thing. Alright. Thanks for stopping by Never Alone. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I'll be uploading it like maybe tomorrow or something. But you have a nice day, man. Alright. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go buy the specific spells that I wasn't able to get before. This is my class. And then I'd probably call it a day for today. I believe it was in the elf place. I want to say it was in the elf place. Where everyone can enjoy the ooh. Okay. Was it this here? No, it wasn't here. Oh, wait. I forgot there's shops above me. Was this? Maybe it was a level 5 spell. Oh, the ninja can learn this stuff now too? What? Oh, I'm guessing the knight can learn white spells too then. Typical paladin. Yeah. That's it. Null Frost. Yeah. The nice not able to learn any of that. Maybe just heal spells and that's it? Heal and defensive spells? For the knight? Alright, where are the... I think we need to go here, maybe? Level 6. This is the one I wanted to learn. So I have to get rid of a spell. Okay. I'll probably get rid of... I have items to cure stone, right? Is that what the gold needle is? Yeah, it's a gold needle. Okay, yeah, I can get rid of that then. Magic. Ruby. Discard. Get rid of Stona. Exit. Heck yes. Ah. Oh. That's so great. Acupuncture is in this game? Didn't know. What? Where'd you see that? Is there anything else in Ninja Command? No? Maybe they can only learn low-level stuff? So, like... if I go back to the original towns and I buy, like, heal and cure and stuff, would they be able to learn that? Let's go back here. Straight up. Wait, no, not straight up. Actually, is it straight up? Yeah, it's straight up. What else does a golden needle do? Oh, gotcha. How does Robin know magic if he doesn't even have... Maybe when he levels up now he'll start getting magic? do. Merlin Ginga level. Actually, I keep doing that by accident. No, this is not. I forgot this is the stupid thing. Still six. Okay. Not up in the stream, I've been all day and I just wanted to ask, what do you think of the new Dusk Metal bait? Is it worth getting if you have HD Riku Replica? To be honest, I mean, if you have HD Riku Replica, the Dusk isn't really that important out of all the copper metals, primarily because of the fact that, to be honest, it's only useful on three keyblades, one of them that's not even actually completely useful just yet, because it's only useful on three wishes and diamond dust right now, and until we get a power upright copy metal forward, a power upright forward copy metal, you can't even use the Dusk copy metal properly on the Moogle Glory until power upright comes out. So yeah, it's like that type of thing. So it's not even that effective on many keyblades, but I mean, like, it's still a good copy metal. Like, at the very least, you can always use in the pet slot if you don't have an HD Riku replica for those type of people. So yeah. I'm gonna poof. I'm tired and take care. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, no problem. I'm honestly about to get off too, to be honest. Actually, I think I might just get off now. I might save. Just get off now. Alright, that's gonna be it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the stream.